very much for coming to our semester-end chamber music recital. I'm Jonathan Golub. I'm cello faculty at UB Music Department, and I'm delighted to be able to present this concert of very diverse and very interesting ensembles. I just want to let some of you know who may not be aware that chamber music is a class that's offered with many different faculty members as coaches and some as ensemble directors. And this semester, as you see, we have strings chamber music, we have saxophone chamber music, and we have a wonderful mixed ensemble, which is quite new to us, of Brazilian music. So I hope you enjoy this program tonight, and again, thanks very much for being here.
Thank you. Thank you. everybody. So this is a different band today. This is called the Open Strings Ensemble, and we create our own pieces. So this is a song called Gratitude Practice, and I brought it here today for you all because there's a little story about it. This summer, I was really stressed out, so I decided to pick up my guitar and I played four chords, and I remembered like my day on it, and I practiced gratitude, and the amazing thing was I felt better. So I decided to bring it here to Open Strings for you all today. So we'll practice gratitude, and you all can do this too. So here's gratitude practice. Sibling, I'm grateful for this community that we have today, so thank you all.
The Open String Ensemble is one that can feature student compositions. And we sometimes make arrangements of music that none of us composed, just music that one person in the group particularly likes. And other times, we actually play original pieces. And we're going to do a mix of that for you tonight. The next is another original composition, and this one is by our double bassist, Jackson Rausch, who's a PhD student in music composition.
None of us composed the following. This is by a group called Yo La Tenga. Legend was composed first by Joey Weigel. And it's the thing that got us invited to play in the guitar ensemble concert yesterday. We're going to conclude with two arrangements of music from Hollow Knight. This was brought to us by our bass player, Dave Martin. Thank you.
So this is instrumental tradition from Rio. Of course, now it lives around the world. That started somewhere around the 1850s and has evolved until today. It is a living tradition. It's not a part of the museum, not yet. And I'm very grateful to this group of students, faculty, community members for indulging my very strong and evident interest in this music. So yes, I am actually very grateful. So without further ado, we're just going to continue.
Thank you.
Means see if you like it, and so a lot of shoro is kind of, the spirit is messing around. I mean, it's very hard music, I guess you could say, but the idea is that you're messing around with your other musician friends. And so the title's a little bit cheeky, you might say. The other point I wanted to make is that this is kind of an interesting ensemble, because this music is not score based. They have a book of lead sheets that I prepared, but essentially I'm asking them usually to play with recordings and so on, because that's very much a way that you learn this music. So in other words, it is not all the things that are happening here. Much of it is left up to their volition. I just wanted to make a point of that. And with that, we'll get to the last two. Now I guess it's time to introduce everybody, right? Let's do that. So I have Dalton Doolittle on this instrument called the hebolu. Eric Aquavina on bass, electric bass. Christian Lee on electric guitar, who I refer to as Menezes because he sounds very much like this old guy, Menezes, who played the electric guitar. And then we have Jeff Reynolds on bandolin. Teresa Pizzo on trumpet. Van Darling on viola. Michael Stephen Ware, I teach theory here, among other things. And if you're a student out there and you're interested in learning this music, we encourage you to join. All instruments are welcome, except maybe saxophone. That's what's, it's a joke. You don't know my sense of humor. Thank you.
Thank you. two, one, two, and... Thank you.
Thank you.